because we have a lot of fast upper level winds, and that's what frontal systems can do. And that upper level wind action will really disrupt any kind of efforts of various waves of moisture from developing. So there's no concerns there. The main local concern is just